Romans 6:19 says, "Just as you used to offer the parts of your body in slavery to impurity and to ever-increasing wickedness, so now offer them in slavery to righteousness, leading to holiness." So in other words, mortify, put to death, or radically amputate those sins that beset us, and present yourselves to God as those alive from the dead, that His Spirit may work in us to do His will and pleasure.